the thing that I think is too many people put such a high value on other people's opinion of themselves. I would say that one of the biggest things that people need to get over is themselves. People don't actually give a shit about you. Everyone in their own head is thinking about what's in it for me, how can I, you know, they're only focused on themselves. And too many people don't actually go for what they want to be going for because they're worried about what other people are gonna think about them. So they're scared to talk about what they really want, the goals that they wanna set, the goals that they want to achieve, because they're worried that the other person is gonna think that they're stupid or the goals are unachievable. And they actually stop taking actions or actually stop dreaming or actually stop trying to grow or become better because their concern is what other people think about them. Their opinion about themselves. They don't even value their own opinion about themselves as much as they value the opinion of others. And this is where there's a huge breakdown in people's ability to achieve is simply because they give a shit about what other people think. So then they want to be Joe Cool. Then they want to act all cool. Like they got all their shit together. Like they have all their ducks in a row. Or that they don't want something more because they don't want to look stupid. They don't want to look crazy. They're worried about what these people are going to think. And so if I can encourage anybody to do one thing, it's let go of what people are actually thinking about you because they don't actually give a shit about you. They care about their own lives and their own issues and their own, you know, shit that they got going on. So for anyone out there to stop their, you know, dreams or to not go after what they actually want because they think, oh, if I make this post on Facebook or if I put this picture up on Instagram, people are going to judge me and they're going to criticize me and they're going to, dude, you got to get your haters up. You need more people judging you because then you're actually going to matter to other people. Right? This is all about making an impact. And if people want to make an impact on their current family, their future family, they got to go and achieve things that they aren't currently achieving. But people care too much about, oh, what if I look dumb? What if, you know, people think this is stupid? What if they think I'm crazy? Then they're not going to go out there and do anything. It's going to limit their ability to take action. And by limit their ability to take action, it continues this terrible spiraling effect of anxiety, fear, and stress. Because action kills fear. So I would say if there's one thing that you can do that would crush everything else is don't give a flying fuck about what people think about you and only worry about what you do, the actions you're taking, the direction you're going. Because if it comes from a genuine place and it comes from your heart, you're always gonna win.